Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Mammos. But above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.
This is Joanne back again on Saloon Talk.
Don't be bothered by what your friends say, cause I don't know my love. I'll hold you, I'll be your shoulder.
Well, we have Maurice Kirya in the house, yeah? I want to get to know him to the bits of the intestines.
What's up? My name is Maurice Kirya, and I'm here in Saloon Talk with Judithiana. It's about to get crazy.
Two things that Dubant and Maurice Kirya have in common. It is not the money. The looks, maybe, it's very, very close. I'm talking about the women. Now, Daily Mail called Dubant the legendary womanizer. I'm not saying that's what Maurice Kirya is, but they say, boo, he likes the women. I am not sure how he likes them, but he likes the women. Welcome to this edition of Saloon Talk. My name is Judithiana. Thank you so much for allowing me into your living rooms. We're here at J&J, and tonight, ladies, I serve you Maurice Kirya.
Hey, what's up?
Welcome to the show. And of course, John, who has come to make sure she looks at Maurice Kirya live, since she can't afford a ticket to Kirya live.
Oh, that's a lie. A big lie.
You all know that I can afford all my tickets. Even the producer knows.
But you know, Joan always says she's a businesswoman. We're not sure what time, whether it's past midnight, but all we know is that she is a businesswoman. You can only look at the dress code that she's an office lady.
I asked my man, you know, past midnight, I'm not a businesswoman, but during day we hustle to make it.
So you have a man now.
You think, look at me really. What's all?
We're not going to waste our time on John. It's Maurice we want to know about. Welcome to the show.
Thank you for
you look
me.
Amazing. You didn't have to dress up too much like this for me.
Thank you.
But you look so nice. John, does he?
Yep.
Of course,
poor
John.
He's supposed to say yeah.
Oh my God. So how much are we wearing there?
I have no idea. I just know I feel comfortable and I'm happy to be here. Yeah.
How old are you, roughly speaking?
I'm 30 years old.
Really? Did you expect that?
Emiaka jejo.
Eh?
He's lying.
You think 25?
How old do you think Maurice is?
I think he's not lying.
You think he's 30? You look good for a 30-year-old.
Well, thank you.
So tell me, how many women are you seeing right now? How do I pose this question?
Do you have a girlfriend?
How many girlfriends do you have? Let's stop quoting this. How many do you
what
have?
What did you hear about Ugandan?
That you and Dubant have one thing in common.
What's that?
Being the legendary womanizers. So I don't know if you're like Jack Pemba. You just love to help the women and support them and care for them.
Okay, I was raised like this.
Uh-huh.
When you see a beautiful lady,
yes,
you compliment her.
Oh.
So yes, I might get misinterpreted sometimes, but I can't help myself. If I see a lady's looking nice, I want to tell her, because sometimes ladies
so
go...
So what you mean is I'm not looking nice because you didn't compliment me when you saw me.
You didn't notice my eyes were telling you that.
Open your... please.
Open wide.
Talk to me.
But seriously, I'm a big fan of the women. I was raised by a wonderful woman. So when I see a lady that looks really nice, dresses really nice, smells good, I can't help but tell them. And I like to take girls out. I like to have a good time.
So now we know. Maurice is here to empower the women. He's all about the women empowerment. Keep up alive.
But I wouldn't call it womanizing though.
Oh. So when you compliment them, what next? You ask for their number, it ends up in the bedroom. I mean,
there's nothing wrong with
going out on a date after complimenting.
Yeah, or maybe going to the club and maybe dancing or going for dinner. I mean, whatever happens, but it's very important that a lady feels special.
John, you're in a relationship. How many women do you compliment a day? Are you working a salon? So I believe you meet millions and millions of women.
Now I have a problem.
Which problem, John?
I can't take even a week
without complimenting a woman. Maurice Kirya is a John,
we can say your mother really yakuza bubi.
So who are you dating right now? How many are you seeing right now? Let's start with a number, roughly speaking.
Stop murmuring.
I am not seeing anyone at the moment.
What? I beg your pardon?
I'm not seeing anyone at the moment. Well...
Girl, did you hear that? Send him a text message.
This is the thing. I would say it's complicated. In this way, not the usual cliche way of it, complicated. Mm. I'm always on the move. I need to have time. I think I need to slow down and not work too much so I can pay more attention to
a relationship.
Yeah, I think so.
So knowing that you are a guy who's always on the move, Kati, why were you disturbing a pastor's daughter? No, Maurice, to be honest, now I feel bad for the chick. You're a guy who's on the move, you know, you don't
what
have
did
time.
You hear?
No, listen, you're always moving. You're performing in Nairobi, you're performing in Tanzania, you're performing in South Africa. You know, you're going to meet all kinds of... But here you are.
What did they tell you? You
bastard, man.
But don't over bastard, really. Eh?
What did you hear?
That you guys were staying together. And who broke the heart? That detail, that's blurry.
Anyway, just to set the record straight, I guess. She's a beautiful girl. And yes, we dated for a very short time though.
But I will tell you one thing, you have a pair. By the time a guy like you, an artist, like goes in for a pastor's daughter, knowing what the dad will, how the dad will perceive, you have a pair. It's a...
Yeah, but...
So, yes.
We dated about five months.
That's the longest you've dated, right?
No, the longest I've dated was actually 4 years living in the same house with a lovely lady. That's something most people don't know.
We're going to come back to that later on. Uh-huh.
But yeah, and that ended. We're still good friends, and I think...
Was it the dad that didn't like you?
You know, I never really like to talk about relationships, but for what it's worth to put the matter at rest. Because we had dated for a very short time. She was gorgeous. She was wonderful.
She's still gorgeous. She
we're cool. Exactly. We're cool, and
that's amazing.
But just to put it out there, so yeah. I never have to talk about it again. Yes. I thought it was too soon, or rather too early.
You guys moved too fast.
No. Not us guys. Mm-hmm. For the parents to suggest that we should get married.
They knew you. They knew. Yeah, you are going to go to South Africa and have a fruit there. Have a pineapple. You go to Tanzania, have a popo. Come to Uganda, have some watermelon. Flavia Tomosime. How did it start? How did it end?
I call her my little sister.
Oh, okay.
I've seen Flavia since she was like 15. Yeah, okay. I know. It's boring, isn't it?
Okay.
She's like my sister. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're like a brother-sister thing. Uh-huh. I saw her since she was like 15, 14 when she was on TV. And of course, I'm older than her. And when we meet, we laugh about things.
When you meet in your bedroom?
No, at the Sound Cup. We usually meet at the Sound Cup. We laugh about things.
Okay, but yes, yes. So now we know. Maurice Kirya and Flavia Tomosime are brother and sister. That will never do. And if you found them at a lodge one point in time, they are going to visit another sister. There's nothing going on. Anyways, go to our Facebook page, UrbanTV.UG, or my page, that's at Judithiana. I want you to share with me the questions, things you want to know about Maurice Kirya. We're going to get into those when we come back. Remember to come to J&J Saloon and Spa, opposite St. Luke's Church. It is an amazing salon. I mean, look at all this love. Maurice is so comfortable. He will never, even at the Sound Cup, he's not this comfortable. I'm just saying. We'll be back in just a second.
Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Memos, but above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.